Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft Underground build. In this episode, we're going to be building this part of the map. Now, I had a lot of trouble with this build because there are certain mechanics in Undertale which don't really transfer well into Minecraft. Mainly, how do you move the rock so that you can remove the spike trap, which you can see in the image, because you can't move blocks like that in Minecraft. And secondly, how do I make it so the character falls through the floor, but making sure that the floor stays visible? Two interesting problems. But I have solved them using command blocks and Well, I'll let you see for yourself. Anyway, I am happy with how it turned out, this part. But I will be prouder with later episodes, because it's going to get even more complicated. But anyway, no point in talking any longer. Let's get into the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and I'll see you in the next video.